is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. Let's get excited about this morning. Yes, let's get excited, not just about this morning, but about this day. I want to welcome you to day 10 of this challenge. So if you are new, welcome to the challenge. If you haven't done so yet, head over to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. Subscribe to the channel. That way you know when I post the videos in case you miss a day or you need to play catch up. Now, today is a very special day. Today is our rest day. So today is the rest day. And I just want to tell you guys, make sure you always take the rest days from the challenge. This allows your muscles to grow and also to help you to avoid any injuries. So take the rest days. Now, if you need to play catch up, that's a different story. So, I will see you guys tomorrow, but before I go, make sure you check out those links in the post. There are some free offers there for you. If you haven't done so yet, head on over to my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. On the website, click store, there you'll find my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. I have gotten a lot of great feedback. There are a lot of great tips in the book. I'm very excited to share my information and knowledge with you guys on what I've learned. Now, the book is called Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. You can buy the book on my website for an autographed copy. You can also purchase the book on Amazon. There's an ebook for you ebook readers. Also, Barnes & Noble online and Books A Million online. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 11. We are a third of the way through with this challenge. And I'm telling you guys, my legs, my inner thighs are being worked really, really good.